Before start this video, please subscribe my channel and click on bell icon. Thanks.
CMAT Admit Card 2023. The National Testing Agency, NTA, has issued the CMAT Admit Card 2023 today, 1st May. Candidates who have applied for the Common Management Admission Test, CMAT, can download the Admit Card from the official website at CMAT. NATA. NIC. In. As per the schedule, the National Testing Agency, NTA, will be conducting the Common Management Admission Test, CMAT, on 4th May 2023 through the computer-based test, CBT, mode into shifts, shift I, 9 o'clock a.m. to 12 o'clock noon and shift 2, to 30 p.m. to 5:30 p.m. With less than 3 days to go, if direct link, NTA CMAT 2023 Admit Card. How to download CMAT Hall Ticket 2023? Step 1. Visit the official website at CMAT. NATA. NIC. In Step 2. On the homepage, go to Candidate Activity and click on the CMAT 2023 Hall Ticket link. Step 3. A new page will open. Login using your details. Step 4. Your CMAT 2023 Admit Card will be displayed on the screen. Step 5. Download and take a printout of the Admit Card for future reference. CMAT exam pattern. The CMAT 2023 will be 3 hours computer-based online test, CBT, conducted to evaluate the candidate's ability across various segments like quantitative techniques, logical reasoning, language comprehension, GINA. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe my channel.